And the sick or handicapped person shall be helped to live life as normal as possible. Yeah? Because direct euthanasia consists in pushing an end to the lives of handicapped, sick, or dying person. It is morally unacceptable for the society. Yeah. Also, to lead involuntary euthanasia consists in killing of a people who are thus told vulnerable. For this reason, euthanasia can be considered illegal for in the society, and first, the doctors and the persons who have take the care of this person can be told use all resources to help this person. And the quality of care is a special form on this person's journey, so she'll be encouraged. For persons
okay, let's take this point. Proclamation is then the process that kills healthy people. You have people is suffering, who is suffering, and who is in the final of their lives. You have people who is dying, and you are the life is longer, and but is too much, and they are too much suffering about the. They are waiting for the death. They are waiting for a finish to their suffering, and you stop that. And you don't let the life continue. The life ends with the death, and this is natural, totally natural, and that they have to understand.
Gave to us. We have two children. Then they are a situation that you have to decide if they live or die. But they don't live a lot of time like a old person. It's something that you can decide because he could have a future. Also, to religious, we have to take all kind of trends to try to help these people.
This is how it works. One of you has to do an observation, a question, a debate about the ideas presented here. To that, you have to say the name of the student. Okay? The student who answers has 1 minute to do the answer. Okay, so who is going to ask?
My opinion, I have a question.
Remember that you have to debate one of their ideas. So, for example, David, you say that the example you mentioned is it. So,
about David say, I have a question. David say that. We have the obligation to preserve the life, but I have a question. Why is death a bad thing?
Why is this
question? Because all of the ideas that have the death is bad and the death is the worst that happen in the life, don't keep the eutanasia. Yes, and for my opinion, the best option is the death, because if you have a bad I don't know, terrible diseases and you don't have a life. Is, for example, if I have a worse the worst disease and have very, very sick, I have that in this life. No, you don't have a disease.
First, I never say that we can think about that in a bad way, but I say that a person who is so young has a probability that he has a really little percent of life to life better, but if this person can be part of this little percent and they can live and big and long life. Also, isn't really death is a part of life and is the most is our way where we go. But when a person is so young, it's not the time to do this. We have to try to preserve this life because it's something that never lies at all things that other person needs.
Well, now it's your turn to debate one of their ideas.
Would you say that economical problems can be between though it's a tonnage, but there are a lot of foundations that give help to those persons, and sometimes they don't make to those people pay all the costs.
Okay, but it's only in case that the foundation that you say help to the people, but you can put in the situation of the most poor people that can go to the hospital or pay more than 1 week to care of his family in the hospital. They don't have the money to pay, and if they say that the family or for example, dog or some old people can live, and the doctor said that they don't have the opportunity to live. The family can decide to this alternative, that is the euthanasia, but because this alternative is not for example, that said in the paper, people have the right to try to make the events in their life as good as possible. You have to guarantee the state of the life of the people.
Well, thank you very much. Now, we are going to have 5 minutes.
Because the state has to the person to have a family to solve this problem, and other hospital to specialize of this, because the life is fierce and the hospital is a finished recourse for this.
Okay, anybody else?
Eric said that euthanasia is a process that only people dying is the one that is appropriate. But I know that most of the cases that people that use euthanasia to die are healthy because. Some of these people are people that were detected cancer, and they say no, I want to die, and they die 2 weeks, 3 weeks, then of the diagnostic of the disease. I think that with the evolution of technology and science and medicine, palliative treatments are important to keep people healthy or kill people without this pain of the disease, because we don't know how much the medicine advanced, because now we have one medicine and tomorrow we have new technology that treatments that we can wait for to treat this kind of disease.
Anyone else?